Representative Marlene O'Toole.
Good afternoon, and thank you. Thank you for coming out in this day, because I know it's very, very hot. I was trying to think of what I was going to say, and David Hart said it all. And then I try to act like Gary Lester with that can do, and I just don't have that. What I want to tell you is thank you for sending me to Tallahassee. I appreciate all the emails, the letters, the personal visits that came up to Tallahassee to see me, to tell me to stay strong against SunRail, told me to stay strong with making sure that people contributed to their retirement plans, told me to stay strong with reform, and that's what I did. Now, if I was given a report card, I would tell you I'm a B, because we have too much more work to do. I brought a business common sense. I was never a politician before, so you really took a chance on me, and I appreciate that. One of the things we worked on up there was to work on some tort reform, and that was going to help us let business come in. So we passed a piece of legislation called Crashworthiness that I'm really proud of, and I think David could probably tell you more because he helped me get it through there. But we no longer will have frivolous lawsuits where the juries don't hear all the facts so that we can do the right thing. We have reduced some agencies. Now let me tell you, when you ask me to do things and I do them, and then it causes some pain downstream, you gotta stay behind us. Right. You gotta say, well, yeah, I knew you did that, but I didn't think it was gonna happen to me. And of course, everything we do affects us all, but if we don't take the first step in stopping spending and no new taxes, we're never gonna get out of the hole. There's nothing better than the seniors here in the villages that know how to do that. You've done it before, you'll do it again, and I appreciate you, and I hope you'll keep on sending me back to like write and get an A. Thanks.